Geek in Review, and I'm here with
Daddy.
And we're playing Shovel Knight. So let's get started.
Alright.
Okay, we're gonna start a new one. Hey! New adventure. What should my guy's name be? Hey!
Oh my goodness. Oh.
I'm gonna do that so you don't do that. Hey! No, don't do back, okay?
Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing to get me in?
I'm trying to... Okay.
What is that you're putting on there? What is that thing?
Shovel Knight Amiibo.
Show him. Yeah. That guy's cool. What kind of knight?
Shovel Knight. That's...
The heck is a Shovel Knight?
He's a knight with a shovel.
Why would he have a shovel? Why wouldn't he have a sword?
I guess he's too lazy.
Shovel Knight!
Okay, let's read. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers.
Of all heroes, none shone brighter than...
Shovel Knight and Steel Knight. But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed and Shield Knight was gone! Dun dun dun! As
his spirit broken, a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude.
What does that mean?
He's all alone.
Oh.
Yeah, sad.
Without
champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress, and her order of...
No quarter. That rhymes, order.
They're not good at video games. They don't have any quarters.
No, they don't take prisoners.
Oh!
Now the tower is unsealed and Desert Station looms and new adventure is about to begin. We're doing it, and so are you. So I'm blue and you're green.
Join Ian in his next full episode of
Shovel Knight.